If you guys wanted to know how I got unlimited money in GTA 5 Online, click this video and watch it now, guys. Because I'm going to be showing you how to get unlimited money in Grand Theft Auto 5 using these three money methods. Stay tuned.
Please help me, God. I feel so alone. I'm just a kid. I can't take it on my own.
Yo, what's up, guys? My name is Jake, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to get unlimited money in Grand Theft Auto 5 very easily using only these three money method tips. So, yeah, let's get straight into the first one. Right, guys, so the first money method is the time trial at Tongva Valley. The part time is 58 seconds and 8 milliseconds. So, basically, you want to order the Batty 801 or the Batty 801 RR off the website Southern San Andreas. And you want to go down, and it costs $15,000. You can buy either one. And then what you want to do is you want to fully upgrade it and come to this time trial, and you want to click start the time trial, and then you want to go onto your map, go down to the destination waypoint, and you want to follow this route. So you want to go down here, down where the waypoint is, and then you want to go down here to where my point of interest is, where the shop, where the store and the movies is a little. And then you want to turn and go this way. So yeah. No, not this way. You want to do it here. So where next to, kind of next to the cinemas. Next to the golf course and the tennis place, really. All right, so once you've done that, it'll say you're doing it. So you'd want to hold Y if you're on Xbox, or triangle if you're on PS4, and then that'll respawn you, so you're back to the time trial. And you want to have your back wheel hanging in, like all your back wheel hanging in. And then you want to click it, and then you want to do as many wheelies as you can. And also, while you're doing wheelies, you want to press A if you're on Xbox and X if you're on PS3. And you just want to avoid any cars you can. If you hit a car, just hold Y and you'll respawn back at the time trial. Oh, I just skinned a bus. And yeah. And if you do it, you might not do first try every time, but if you do it first time, you'll get about $54,000, and if you do it many times, you'll get $51,000. See ya. That's pretty much it, guys, for this time trial. Let's move on to the next money method. Okay, and so the next money method, guys, is basically it's the double money in RPs that are currently on. So if you're watching this video the time it's come out, and maybe later, the double money in RP overtime shootout is the one that's just finished for the double money in RPs. And the new double money in RPs are the slasher game and the sumo game on adversary mode. For slasher you get about 50k per match, and for sumo you get about 75k per match if you play them properly. So yeah, so it's just when it start online, jobs, play job, rockstar created, adversary mode, And then you just want to go to the bottom and then go up from there, because they're right at the bottom. So there's the sumo. You have sumo one. You have sumo one to sumo six. And then for the slasher, you have slasher one to five. In my opinion, I don't like really like slasher. I only like the one on the yacht. And yeah, I just normally play any sumos. Because I think they're good fun and they're just an easy way to get money in Grand Theft Auto Online. So yeah. Let's move on to the next. Okay then, so the final money method is a mission called Blow Up. So what you want to have is you want to buy some sticky bombs, because you're going to need to blow some cars up. And you go on online, you go to jobs, you go to play job, you go to Rockstar Created, you go to missions, and then you go to blow up or blow up 2. I think blow up, my personal blow up 2 is the best one for me. So you want to click on blow up or whatever, which one you want. And then you want to wait till it loads. Alright, so then you want to purchase all ammo so that you have sticky bombs. And you just want to launch it on your own. And then you can do this a lot of times and you'll make like $17,000 every time. Alright, and so... there's no timer on this, guys, so you can take as long as you want. Okay, so once you purchased all ammo, you'll see that you have, you know, oh no, I don't have sticky bombs. Inventory, you go to ammo, you go along, and then you can, oh, sticky bomb. Right, so if you want, you can use a grenade. It does not matter whatsoever. It's just as long as you blow up cars, blow up the cars that needs to be blown up. Also guys, if you wait about 11 to 12 minutes with the car, I'll show you once I get the car and blow up the other cars and stuff. But if you wait for 11 to 12 minutes, you'll get about 17k. And I think that's the highest, I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's the highest amount of money you can properly get. So, I'm just using the rocket bike for quickness, so I can try and speed it up. There we go. Right, so once you're at the parking lot, you want to get the yellow Banshee away from the cars. So this car here, you want to keep bit away, so like over here. And then you want to move all the cars very close to each other so all your grenades can work. So you want to put this car here and then these two cars next to them ones. Doesn't matter how we put them, it's just that if you do it properly, you can probably blow all these up in one grenade. I'm just going to put the grenade down here and then run. You will get the cops, guys. It doesn't matter if you die because you've got two lives. So you'll still get the Banshee, but you'll get a 3-star, guys. What you want to do is you want to I've failed the mission here, so I'm just gonna kill myself. I just killed myself because I failed the mission because I died. And I'm just going to quit your restart now. And I'll be back with you when...
I'll get him off your back.
Okay, guys, so you can call Lester. And basically, once you get the cops, you can call Lester. And you want to, where the cars have been blown up, you want to come down this kind of alleyway kind of thing. And you want to just wait here for about 10 or 12 minutes. So I'm just going to skip that, and I'll be back with you in about 10. Alright guys, so I've waited here for about 12 minutes now, and what you need to do is you just need to take the Banshee to Simeon's dealership, and try not to crash it, guys, because I think that'll lower the payout. And like I said, I think you'll be able to get about $17,000. We'll have to check that when it's done. This Banshee is a nice car. I want to keep it. Alright, and I'm taking it to the dealership now. There we go. Let's see how much we've got. Yep, as you can see, we got about 14k and we even ranked up. So if you do that 10 times, so if you do that mission 10 times, exactly the same, you'll have about $144,000 in Grand Theft Auto 5. So yeah, that's basically the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to smash that like button, comment, and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.